Ezra McCandless drove out on a remote road in Wisconsin with her ex-boyfriend Alex Woodworth. Late that same afternoon, Ezra turned up on the doorstep of a local dairy farmer, claiming that she'd been assaulted. Ezra is charged with first-degree intentional homicide for stabbing Alex 16 times in the head, neck, torso, and groin.
So I proceeded to drive up this hill of sorts, and then I got stuck in the mud.
And opened the door, and she looked at me and asked me to take her to the hospital.
I messaged Sergeant Kurtzals a picture of the knife since he was at the autopsy.
And if I told you that the blade of the knife used in this case was approximately 3.5 inches, the depth of this wound was approximately the entire length of the blade.
Yes. Right? Yes.